figure out from this game what you did poorly, what you did well, and build upon it. This is a long, long season, as we all know. We're just at the start of it.
Right, you're right. And what they're going through now is, like you said, is a learning experience.
Learn.
Learn how to finish ball games. Yeah.
And with that back-to-back looming, J.B. Bickerstaff goes to some deep reserves here for the final 2:14. Dylan Winter is checked in. Denzel Valentine, Dean Wade, Ed Davis, Lamar Stevens are on the floor for the Cavaliers. Valentine, got it. 9-point game.
This Zell was working so hard before the game, shooting. It's just amazing how much better his shot looked. I mean, he was just drilling three after three. So
he's working hard.
Valuable moments, getting opportunity to play a little bit, showing that he can put it in the hole.
Carmelo. Big net for Anthony. 24.6 dribbles. 9-12.
Look at the game plan next time, figure out that guy can shoot a little bit. I'll tell you that. I'll write that down in the game plan for you.
You're right.
Stevens from the baseline. You guys, too. A couple seasons ago, a lot of folks thought that career was over.
That's exactly right. He was sitting at the house like I was.
Right. He was sitting around. Yeah.
I mean, this is incredible what he's done tonight.
Yeah.
Fred Vogel takes the timeout. Look at Ed Davis, fellow UFC alum.
Gotta have Carolina guys around, but keep classy to join up a little bit. Get Ed in, get him some minutes. And the Wendler, it's good to see him. Looks like he's starting to finally get healthy.
And you're right. This is a learning experience that they will definitely realize, because when you have a game like this and you lose, it hurts.
Yeah.
It hurts down deep.
It really does.
You should have had the game. You had him on the run, but you got out of who you are.
Take a look at our Kia in-game player profile. Sunday on this tour, Carmelo Anthony, 28 and a win over Memphis. That night he passed both Malone for nightly all-time NBA scoring. That 24 here tonight is efficient.
Shoot that basketball, man. Five rebounds, 4 points. Excellent.
You know what's good to show amazing about it? He's always in shooting position.
Yeah, his hands are ready.
His hands are ready, his body is in good position every time.
Yeah. Well, Cavs gave it a go.
Played well for 75% of this game.
Right. Game three of this 5-game trip.
And that's what hurts.
Yeah.
To get 75, to play that long.
It's close.
Yeah. But you can't get over the hump. Now you know what you have to work on.
Bradley. Rebounded by Davis. Davis, throughout his career, has been one of the best per-minute rebounders in the NBA.
Rebounded basketball, man.
Not the biggest guy either is Valentine. Flicks one up. Missed his shot. Under a minute to go. Lakers will improve to 3-3. The Cavs will drop to 3-3 on the season. Dwight Howard fires the shot. So it's Chris Paul and the Suns up next for the Cavs. Tomorrow night, our late-night Cavs broadcasts continue.
A great opportunity, like I say. Bounce back, see what mentally how you can recover. Physically, it's going to be difficult, but mentally, it'll be more difficult.
Stevens, he knocks it down. Evan Mobley was the high Cavalier with 23 points. Darius Garland, 18. He also dished out 11 assists. Rubio with 18 and Martin at 17. Lakers out to go to Cavs 23-10 in the last 7-plus minutes. They win this one by the final of 113-101. Stay right there, J.B. Bickerstaff and his players will address the media. What else is coming up on the Wayside Furniture Cavaliers Live post-game show?